Y'all seeing what I'm saying? I'm sorry, but what's up, YouTube? But like, I just woke up, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go to school and everything, but I woke up and I see Young Dolph featuring Lil Yachty, Bagg, and I see SOULJA Boy, DISS. What's in store? Let's see. Let's see, since this is a soldier boy diss, so you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Let's find it out. It's called Bag, by the way. Yeah, I should go check this song out. Shout out to Lil Yachty and Lil Dolph. I mean, Young Dolph. For lyrics. That's just a whole lot of cash. Oh, that's just a whole lot of swag. I just got back from England. I just made $1,000,000 in 3 months. He sound like 2 Chainz. Y'all ever realize how these rappers, they use like the same flow? Like, just saying. But it's not a diss, I'm just like pointing that out. I mean, it's a good song though, but like, switch up the flow though, like. He said he what? Hold on, go back. I didn't get that. If I miss something, y'all comment like what I miss. It's still 5 minutes, so I should turn this light on and switch lights, y'all. I feel this light ready. What?
Okay.
Hey, I like that. I like that. I like that. I like that.
I got the streets.
That's it.
I got the juice. I got the weed. I got the drink. I got the coupe.
Alright, that's it. I ain't gonna listen to the full song, but like, man, it's all straight. You know what I'm saying? It's straight. It's straight. You won't find me jamming to it, like, randomly, but like. But it's alright. It's straight. I give it a 7. I didn't get the little diss he did to SOULJA. I don't even think this is like a really SOULJA boy diss. I think they just wanted to put it in the comments so it could get more views for most instance. But like, that's pretty much it, y'all. Y'all subscribe, y'all like, y'all comment, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Gang, gang, OMG, go in here.